rock yeah. on this side too, Phil.
Whoa. Okay, this is not working.
Come on, rock.
DJ, don't leave him.
All right, so how do you help
your brother? Don't leave him.
Reach down and try to grab his harness, maybe.
Yeah, that purple loop in the back, maybe?
I can't. I'm too short.
Scooch over there.
Rock, just get that leg over the thing.
Grab that purple loop in the back.
I can't. There
we go. Did you try?
Give me a hand.
My arm is too short. Oh,
never. You can watch your feet.
How many minutes has it been?
Not one.
Okay, this really hurts.
Rock, run and jump on it.
Okay,
throw your leg over.
Rock, grab on the log and turn top of it.
Now reach down and grab. There you go.
Rock,
run. Reach down and grab that purple loop in the back. On his back, swinging over the log.
Have you ever had someone hurts. That didn't get on the first log in 15 minutes?
Let me try the other leg first.
I don't know.
Grab that log.
I just snorted it. Twice.
Yeah, that was pretty great.
Yeah, do that. Just jump up and pull yourself up, Brock. Can you pull?
Yeah, I can, though.
There you go.
All right, reach up.
My favorite part of it is when I tricked her.
There you go, Axe. Give me a hand.
You sneaky little nugget.
Grab
something.
Tighten the rope.
Yeah, Brock, got up on one.
Mom, did you see when I tricked her? I said, can you tighten the rope? Because you know if you tighten the rope, I'll start going up.
Ah, Brock.
And as it's taking the rope, she starts tightening it.
Yeah, hitting him's gonna work.
Yeah.
You're trying to get a mosquito, right?
Woo!
Number one.
You watch his brain.
How many minutes has it been?
2 minutes.
Come on, Belly.
Oh, Belly, quit asking the time. Obviously, right, you guys were doing better.
Swing. Watch out. Scooch back.
You never know, maybe.
You don't want to get hit in the face of the log. That would hurt.
Maybe they'll just go ham.
Okay.